Hey guys, Yandere here. I am back with some more Yandere Simulator. Okay. I think I came across some kind of bug there. No. Oh, I was actually just talking about, like, you know. Because I guess, I've seen those, but I'm still, like, a few bugs in the game still. That's what I meant. Sometimes I was just recording, but it wasn't that big of a recording, though. It was only, like, 5 minutes. 5-6 minutes, but... Probably not gonna see that way though, but let's go outside and I guess that's some fresh air out there. Kitty's looking at me. Or dolphin moving its tail.
It's you trying to intimidate me.
Yeah, because I think my upload schedule probably might become inconsistent, probably because of some things I need to do. But I'll try to post as much as whenever I can. But sometimes I might be like, I don't know. Sometimes I might forget that I just tried to record another Twitter recording video just now, but nope. Guess I'll probably just watch the I think there's always a... Oh wait, I forgot. There's like a thing. Thank you. related. If their eyes change, I guess I can't notice that before. I see you. Confesses her feelings to Senpai. Senpai rejects your rival's confession. No. Volume here. Oh, okay, yeah, a little bit of laughter there. I'm not sure if you've seen it again. I turn down my volume now.
After eliminating that girl, I thought my senpai would be safe.
You know, because sometimes I don't know where it was. Sometimes I work, sometimes I don't know.
But now, I have a new problem to deal with. Another girl is showing interest in him.
Okay.
A cute tomboy with a gung-ho attitude.
I think I've seen this before. Wasn't this the one I just fired before?
Boys like that sort of girl, don't they? If he keeps spending time around her, she might steal his heart. I can't let that happen. Now that I'm thinking about it, I heard a nasty rumor about her. Apparently, she has a secret hobby. Something dangerous. Something she could get in big trouble for. It might be worth it to follow her around school and learn what she's hiding. Perhaps I can find a way to make her bad habits backfire on her. You know what they say. You play with fire, and you get burned.
Oh, that's a very good line. Yeah, don't play with fire. And also, don't do any of this, like, stuff that you see in gaming real life. It's pretty bad. Some of the stuff is even illegal. Too. This is just a game. Very good. I guess we can just end it off here now. Huh? Oh. I guess for some reason my mic decided to... did my voice just...
Huh.
Oh. Whoa. Alright then. Hope you guys enjoyed. Alright then.